Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Elena, and in today's video, I'm going to be listening to and reacting to and kind of reviewing Harry Styles' brand new album called Fine Line. I am a few days late on this. I'm sure most of you watching this have already heard the album. I haven't had time to film this video, but I'm here now, and I'm just so excited because I'm a former 1D stan. That's right, before Five Sauce, I was a 1D stan. I was a major Harry girl. Harry girl. And I think he has the best music by far out of the four, five of them. So far, I really like all of the singles he's released. My favorite would probably have to be Adore You, just because of the music video. I love the music video so much. But the three singles are the only songs I've heard, because he's already released them, but I haven't heard any of the other songs, so that's what we're going to be doing today. But we're just gonna get into it. I think this is mostly going to be a reaction, just because I love Harry Styles, and I love his music, and I'm just really excited. And I'm a fan girl. But if, you know, if it turns into a more review, where I'm like, I like this song because this, this, and this, and I don't like this song because this, this, and this, then okay. We're just gonna go ahead and get into it. This is my first initial reaction to Fine Line by Harry Styles, and we're gonna start at the top with the song called Golden. Whoa. Whoa, okay, this is what I was expecting. Ooh. You're so golden. Oh. Oh my god, I'm not ready for the rest of this album. Wow. That was a good song to introduce this album with, I feel like. Well, I haven't heard any of the other ones, but I liked that a lot. That was a sweet song. The next three songs on the album are Watermelon, Adore You, and Lights Up. I've already heard all the songs. Love them all. They're great. So we're just gonna skip over those and move on to song number five, which is called Cherry. Really? Is this not a Kiwi part two? I really thought it was going to be. Don't you call me baby. Wait, but I like this. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. This is not what I was expecting, like something like really like I don't know how else to explain it. This is really okay. That's what I'm doing, you know? You know when songs just make you, that's what this is doing to me. Oh my god, I wanna go live on a farm. Instrumentally and musically, this album is already like A plus. Bitch, yes. Oh my god, it's the voicemail. Oh my god, it's the voicemail! Okay, hey guys, I'm back. I had to pause it because I think I figured out what was wrong with the lighting on my camera, and I think I fixed it a little bit. At least the colors look better. But anyway, yeah, but definitely not what I was expecting. I was expecting something very different. I don't know, I feel like cherries are just like such a sexualized fruit that I thought that song was gonna go somewhere else, but I still really liked that. That was really good. The next song we're gonna be listening to is Falling, and I've seen a lot of tweets that the song is the best on the album. So, okay, here we go. Oh shit. I'm in my bed, but the drink in my wandering hands. Shit. Forget what I said. This is like so visual. Unpack the baggage left. Oh shit. I can already tell this is not my kind of song. Piano ballads are kind of like for me. I never really love the ballad on any album that's released ever. However, I can see why Twitter was crying over this. I feel like live this would be so beautiful though. I would probably start crying if I saw this live. The coffee's out. At the beach would cafe. Where's the Beechwood Cafe? Oh, it's in Hollywood. Damn, that's like really good advertising for that cafe. I just, wow. Never need me again. Whoa. Okay, Harry, hit those notes, king. I can see why a lot of people said that's the best song on the album. It's not really my style, but like great appreciation for that song because wow, that was just a roller coaster of emotions. Bro, this is hype. Yo, I could mosh to this. Yo. This is good. Oh my god, this is my favorite so far. Yes! That was definitely my favorite so far. I really like that song. Okay. Oh my god. She lives in daydreams with me. She's different. I don't know who she is. Bro, bro. Oh my god, I gotta text my boyfriend. Oh my god, this is the best song. Oh my god. Bro. Yes. Oh,
Yo, what the f***?
Wow. Wow. That's my favorite on the album so far. Wow. That was so good. Oh, that was so sexy. Ah. Oh my God. Oh my God. This make oh. This is making me so happy. This is so good. Oh my God, crap. Oh my God, maybe that's my favorite now. I don't know. Oh, that was so weird and trippy. And it was, only Harry Styles could pull that off. All right, we have 3 songs left. Canyon Moon, Treat People with Kindness, and Fine Line. So let's get into it. Gotta see it to believe it. Sky never looks so blue. God, I feel like a pioneer. Okay, this is really tripping me up because this reminds me of the restaurant I work at. Oh my God, I want to go camping. Wow. Okay. Maybe we can find a place to fill good people with kindness. Find a place to feel good. I got a good feeling. Oh my God. Into the deep. And if we can, I feel like this is something that would have come out like decades ago. But he's still making it modern. Oh my God, this is so happy. This sounds like a Sabrina kids show. Yes. Oh my God. Yes, Harry, yes! It sounds like that one TikTok song from Hereditary. Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna hurt me? You've got my devotion. Oh my God. Oh, he's so beautiful. Test of my patience. Oh my god. Oh my god, the instrumentals are so good. Oh shit. Wow. All right. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow! Here. Okay, I have 2 minutes until my camera runs out of storage, so I'm gonna make this quick. However, this was 10 times better. Well, I wouldn't say 10 times. I'd say maybe like 5 times better than the self-titled album. I love so many things about this album. I think that my favorite thing, honestly, would probably be the music. I really vibed with the instrumentals. I loved it. My favorite songs would probably be, well, definitely Sunflower, She. Those are my two favorites. And then probably To Be So Lonely and Adore You. I love that song so much. That's definitely one of my favorites too. Overall, this was a really, really good album. So congratulations, Harry Styles, for being the king of everything. That is pretty much it for today's video. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video and liked me, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because that would mean a lot. I do lots of album reaction reviews, videos about music, so if you like these kinds of videos, make sure you subscribe. Once again, just like would like to say thank you, Harry Styles, for being alive and for making this album, because it's really good and I can't wait to go listen to all of it all over again. Ah! Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. All the links are in the description. And I'll see you guys in my next video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, my name is Elena, and that's me over and out.